Hello everyone and welcome back to CLGTart channel. Today I will introduce you guys a new art program, and maybe some of you guys already know what is it. That is Clip Studio Pen. This video is not a tutorial, but will be the first video to start the series about Clip Studio Pen tutorial. For someone who are new CMMism a few months ago, you will know that Clip Studio Pen is an art program that will help you create illustration, comic, and animation. The interface for the new user at the first impression is kinda complex because they have a lot of tools. And another reason maybe for someone will step back and won't choose this one because they are not free. This program, you have to pay for $49.99 for the Pro version and $219 for the EX version. It's also available on iOS and Android, but you will have to pay for the subscription, not one-time payment as the desktop version. So why? You maybe just like me switch from the free program as Medibank to the paid program as Clip Studio Pen. And here's the reason. First, it's really flexible. You can customize on the drawing tools they have and make them work at the way you want it should be, not just in the default as Medibank Pen Pro. The second, that because of the big material where it's created not just from the company but also from many other artists, that means you can find a lot of brush, a lot of screen tone, texture, effect from other artists creating, and let them help you to reduce the time of your work. More than that, you can use 3D material to create many background objects and convert them into 2D for your comics. You can also earn money from creating those material too, and I think that one is really good because you pay for the program, but actually you can earn your money back. If you are looking for money, maybe you can do the tips of the month from the Clip Studio Pen. You can maybe can earn the prize, with the total prize is $10,000. And finally, you can buy this program with just half the price because this company always have the discount every year. Yeah, that means you don't have to pay for $219 for the EX version, just around $100. Yeah. So for more information from a real user like me, first, how to buy it? You simply go to their website, click to buy, and choose the plan you want. This payment you just have to pay one time, and that means you can use this program forever with no further payment for updating. If you want to upgrade from the Pro version to EX version, this will be another story. Then pick the right payment method you want, PayPal, wire transfer, Visa, whatever. And what will you get after you pay it? There will be a key sent to your email. This key will use up to two computers. So this means if you use this key for the third computer, it will be deactivate your key. So be careful. In case you have two computers, you'll put the key into both computers and one is broken, you buy a new one and download and install the Clip Studio Pen. How to put your key into your new one, that means your third computer? You have to ask the support team to deactivate the key from your old computer, the one broken, and renew your key to put it into the new computer. That's it. Finally, what is different from the Pro to the AX version? I guess the big reason make the price go higher is because the 3D material. In the AX version, you can use the feature that convert the 3D material to the 2D, just like you create a background or an object like a cup. You will go to this Clip Studio Pen and choose the convert. It will automatically convert the 3D cup here into 2D with the outline and the screen tone and the tones for you to use in your comic. That's really, really useful. And that's it about the introducing. I hope this will be helpful and give some good information for you guys about Clip Studio Paint. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video for the tutorial.